Hello there. In this video lecture, we are going to talk about the supplier selling and customers buying processes. And we understand them as one project selling process. You will see what this one project selling process means soon when we go further in this video lecture. Let's start by looking at the seller's project selling process. There are specific phases like search, preparation, bidding, negotiation, then after signing the contract, implementation, and then transition, kind of a handover and production start of the delivered system. This seller's process is cyclical and self-renewing. And this means that each phase of the process leads to the next, and in the last and the last phase produces new approaches and ideas that result in the identification of new projects. So this is a kind of a cyclical and self-renewing process. Now let's look at the buyer's project buying process. There are specific phases, starting from need awareness and research on suppliers and contact for advice, and ending up to contract, implementation, and transition. This buying process is long-lasting, negotiated, and iterative process. The interpersonal relations are very important in this process, and there is a large set of criteria in various phases that the buyer uses. Not only price, but relational criteria, warranty regulation, norms and standard, quality, delivery time, and so on. So the criteria are of two types. First, the buyer's criteria for selection of the supplier to approved bidders list. And also the criteria for evaluation of the actual proposals. So evaluation of the suppliers and evaluation of their proposals in a way. When we are looking at the buyer and buyer's process, an important observation is that there is a combination of buying plus engineering in the buyer's side. So there may be very many people participating in the supplier and proposal selection process, but it's important to recognize that there is a responsible buyer and a specialist technician or technical manager that call on members of other departments or other entities to assist the process. So there is a kind of a duo, which is a contact group for the bidder, and this duo includes the kind of a buying responsible person and engineering responsible person. This means also that the buyer has a capability to understand what he buys through the engineering capability and the capability of developing the actual project product to be bought through engineering activities and understanding what the supplier's technical content is. Well, now these two processes, the seller's side and the buyer's side, are put together and visualized as one project selling process. This one project selling process means that the seller's process is embedded into the buyer's buying process, and each of the four first phases A, B, C, and D are concluded by an act of the buyer, and is connected by the buyer's advancement of the supplier in the buyer's buying process. So, for example, in phase A, the buyer's buyer contacts for advice with potential suppliers. B, the buyer creates the approved bidders list. C, the buyer makes the shortlist of efficient suppliers. And D, the buyer, after negotiations, make the final selection of partner suppliers. So the buyer involves very deeply into the seller's selling process, in a way. Well, I still want to show this picture about the broadening scope of selling phases when moving from goods and services to projects. So when we were talking about these phases A to F, we could illustrate it in the following way. When we are talking about goods or goods and services, we are talking about bidding and negotiation, so phases C and D. Maybe in a more complex or complicated deliveries of goods and services or sub-projects, we can talk about phases that range from B, preparation, to E, implementation. And then when we are talking about total, complete solution type projects, then we are talking about all phases ranging from A, search, to F, transition. Okay, this was all about this theme of the one selling process that includes both the sellers and buyers' activities there. See you in the next video lectures. Thanks very much for participating to this one. Bye.